So let's see who can answer this question.
The force applied by a man's weight is distributed equally. Therefore, the force applied by one nail is reduced.